लेट अस लर्न कॉलोकेशंस, दैट इज वर्ड्स दैट गो टुगेदर. व्हेन वी रीड और लिसन टू पीपल स्पीक, वी फाइंड दैट देर आर सम वर्ड्स दैट यूजुअली गो टुगेदर इन इंग्लिश. दस सम एडजेक्टिव्स एंड नाउन्स सीम राइट टुगेदर. अ फर्म हैंडशेक, अ टाइट हग, हैवी रेन. Some verbs and nouns go together. Get, receive an education. Get or receive an education. Receive or undergo training. And some adverbs typically combine with certain verbs and adjectives. Complaint, bitterly disappointed. These combinations sound natural and once learnt are easy to remember. Examples of odd collocations are heavy wind for a strong wind, a large mistake for a great mistake, and a tall self, a high self. Collocations involve different classes of words, verbs, nouns, adjectives, and adverbs. Look at some examples of each of these. Noun with noun. Home address, office address, web address. Home, office, web, address, address book. Baby, son, daughter, sister, brother, clothes, food. Band, leader, rock, jazz, pop, army. Band leader, band rock, band jazz, band pop. Band army, band navy, band air force, band wedding band. That is the kinds. Computer software program application. Computer software program and application. Language trade natural barrier. Language trade natural barrier. Multinational company, company policy, company executive, insurance company. So these are the different kinds. Multinational company, company policy, company executive, insurance company. Beauty, talented contest or beauty contest. Let's see. Verb with noun. Have, take a bath or have a bath. Develop or form a habit. Overcome or cause difficulties, resolve an issue. Take an exam, take a chance, take an action. Take an action or take a chance. Adjectives with nouns. A or an. A fatal, a deadly, a contagious, an infectious, an incurable disease. A good, a close, a trusted, a mutual, an old friend. A good, a generous, a special, a free offer. A quick, a hot, a decent, a full, a three course, a five course meal. Adverb with verb, adjective and other adverbs. Strongly support. Deeply, greatly, bitterly, regret. I deeply regret. I deeply, I greatly, I bitterly regret. Remember distinctly, clearly, remember clearly, vividly, rightly, correctly, dimly, vaguely. Very slightly, considerably, greatly, widely. Almost as nearly, always, far down below. Knowing what words usually go together is an important part of being a component user of the language. This is the not really easy because there are no rules you can follow to arrive at the right combinations. You will slowly begin to use the right collocation by listening and reading. But until then, you can depend heavily, that is a collocation, on a dictionary to look them up. Here are exercises. Speak fluent English, not speak easy English. Take the combination of words that sound most natural. Gossip writer, gossip columnist. Columnist, not no, gossip writer. Hardly nothing, practically nothing, hardly nothing. Background knowledge, earlier knowledge, not earlier, that is a background knowledge. Have a conversation, make a conversation, have a conversation. Equitable rights, not equal rights, this is a correct. Press an icon, not click on icon. Press not click. While we are using laptop and computer, we click on icon. Renew contract, not renew, resign a contract. Opposite statement, not opposite statements, it is a contradictory statements. Glare at, glare towards, not glare at. Here are some examples. You may use it, it is quite easy. You can use your lever, you will find. Let's see next.